Well, hey folks, Species7 here, and welcome back. Don't know what that is. Welcome back to Torchlight 3. Nice, a little bit of money. I believe my current mission... Fungus Forager, go to the Den of Upheaval. Alrighty. Sounds like fun. Out of the way, skeleton boy. Come on. There you go. Jeez, there was a few of those. A white sword, we'll just leave it. Ooh. Oh, quite a crowd of these little buggers. We done? No, there's a mouse over here. Or a rat, I guess. Jeez, I just cannot hit him. Oh, don't go causing trouble way over there. We're not done here yet. Did I see here? Oh, it's that thing. I thought that marker might be the dungeon we're looking for. Might as well take advantage of everything. Alright, well, if that's not the marker, then let's continue to explore. Den of Upheaval. Oh, what do you know? Money. Yeah. Okay, I guess these ones are just decoration. I can't actually fire them off like most of the rest. That's fine. That's fine. Okay.
It's a trap.
It's a trap. What did it do? Oh, it did take a bit off our health, didn't it? All right, let's head in. Let's Okay, I guess I've got to actually touch those for them to do anything. Nice. Nothing. What have we here? New gloves, hardened plated dough magic gloves, 10.7. Well, that's a little better. What? The heck? Come on now. Chance to evade. Actually, a little better all around. Even if they're not blue. Ooh, more money. Come on. There we go. Ooh, good. We got a health potion, too. Set of huntsman's boots and a shield. Well, shield doesn't do me a lot of good, as I'm using a two-handed weapon. However, some new booties. 10.2, that's a little better. Ooh, health regen. I do like that. Let's go with those. Let's. And let's go this way. Ooh, tough rat. It's okay, they're skellies, they're all gone. A white bow. Okay. We did miss one piece over there, but I think there's a portal thing. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, that doesn't look good. That's what I thought. Oh my. darn, it's all these little ads. They're a pain. Buggers again.
Level up.
There we go. Alright. Oof. And what do we get? Racers and a blast rifle. Ooh. Really. Oh, a pet cage. What do we... Oh, check it out. Static discharge. Built up from sweet, sweet... Sending out lightning. 150 weapon bounces. But wow, I like that. I don't like Daisy, though. You just don't look like a Daisy. Katsu. Sure. Well, for now, I'm going to stay with the pet I have. What did we pick up for gear? What is this? Ooh, 13 damage, two-handed. Physical, critical hit. Wow. Okay. Okay. Let's try that. What? Oh, we have skills. Unspent skill points, eh? Ooh, nice. And what did that give us? Let's have a look. Eight magic essence, four rare essence, two legendary. Wow. What do we got here? Interesting. I'll open that one a little bit later. Cool. Alright, let's go to the main chest. The boss's chest. Let's see what other goodies we got. A sword. A shield. A Broombo. A Broombo. Yeah, a little bit of fire damage, but nothing major. Alright. And with that, we're done. Oh. Skycap mushrooms. Oh, we don't have any. Uh-oh. Well, where the heck are these mushrooms, man? Oh, I'll bet you it's these. Outrageous. I saw them when I first came in, but the giant gold boss thing. There we are. The giant gold boss thing kind of distracted me. Alright. Well, we might as well finish having a little poke about here. Make sure we've got it all. Sorry about that. Okay, that's all of that. Looks like we pretty much... Oh, a little space out here. Tight breeches. Ooh. Well. 21 defense and 8.4 health. 32 health. Bonus to fire damage, eh? Well, I don't actually do anything that has fire damage, do I? No. Alright, well, we'll let that go for the moment, then. Fire that off. Are we done then? Holy! What do we got here? Ooh, another rifle. Junk. Money. An archer's shift. Nice. Alright, let's see what that's all about, shall we? 34, 8%. Ooh. Sure, why not? And that's not nearly as good. I'm actually going to swap those because I just dropped some defense by putting that other one on. Yeah. The skeletons are actually pretty good. Gotcha. Yeah. time rat. We'll just do this a bunch. Woo-hoo! Wow. That was certainly some, wasn't it? Heck was that? That was a weird noise. Minehead Overlook. Mm-hmm. There we go. Nice. Ooh, what did we get? A blast rifle, 12.8. Ooh, it's all about fire, huh? Okay. Geez, that's actually pretty good. Oh, excuse me. Apologize for that. Thank you. Wasn't even any money in it. Well, that seems to be about it for this mine overreach or whatever the heck it was called. Mine head overlook. Well, I was close. Get your monies. There we go. More monies. A whole new area? Holy smokes. Shield again. This is my fort. That's right. And you can do things here like, see, this is a pet shelter. Got a few others here. Who could go there? You? There we go. Alright. And okay. Who's in this one? I guess I need more of those. These are all different things that you can Rail Master. I see. So you build those so that you can kind of unspec yourself. Interesting. Alright, so pet bed. Oh yeah. I don't seem to be able to build any more pet chamber things. And then you got things like this. Okay, I've only got 29 planks, so let's go back to that 29. So I can do this one? Yep. Oh, until current job finishes. Really? Oh, I have to claim these. Okay. Then I can do this. Alright. And then I've got this guy, 24 stone blocks. And I have 26, so we can do this. There we go. And yeah, I'm not, You've also got this area down here. It's quite the place, actually. No idea what this. Oh, sacrifice items to your luck tree to make it grow. Oh, I see. Really, huh? Okay. Let's see, what level, low level stuff do we have? Interesting. My pet doesn't have anything on him. Okay. Interesting. So yeah, that's the fort. Now we need to go back to Travail Point and turn in this quest. So let's do that.
Good job with the mushrooms, recruit.
No problem.
What's that? Giant purple monster.
Yeah.
I'm grateful for your help, but that sounds like a stretch. It's dark in those caves. Who knows what you saw?
Yeah, that must be it, eh?
Rest? Dismissed.
Okay.
I pay top coin for used gear.
Thank you. Okay. Then we've got another up here. Oops, sorry,
hey, adventurer. I overheard you and the general talking. Giant purple monsters? You must mean the Netherin. Long ago, they invaded our world, but the heroes of the past banished them. Are you saying they're back? We have to change the general's mind. Adventurer, travel deeper into the forest and collect proof that the Netherin threat is real. Bones, hides, skulls, anything you can find to convince them.
Alright, what'd she give us? 30 defense, that's not bad. Hmm. 9.4, 2.3, well it does a little better rejuvenation. Not by much. Sure. I think I'll swap them both, actually. Indeed. Alright, well that's a few more quests down. So I think we'll call it there for now. Alright. Hope you enjoyed, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. If you want to see more content like this, then not only let me know in the comments, but don't hesitate to leave a like. Till next time, though, take care of each other, and ciao for now.